Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Well, sometimes as a footballer, you have to get used to playing in a downpour. That could be the case this evening. The rain has been lashing down. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Orlando Pirates, and they face Rochdale.
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
A shocking pass, really. They know they need to stop him. Will he play it in? What a save! Trying to pick out a teammate. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, he's a player that thrives on goals, and he scored a hat-trick last time out, and I'm sure we're going to see him play with great confidence today. He really looks to be a threat whenever he gets the ball. I think we're going to see another outstanding performance from him.
Intense pressure applied. Might really be able to trouble them here. Nice and easy for the keeper. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Who can they pick out? Well, no problems defensively. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Well, possession ceded. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Pressing as a team. And a creative look about this. Offside, close one. Well, it could be on for him here. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Good tackle. Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Will Darren Bentley please meet your wife at the ticket office?
And foul it is then. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. He plays it short. Excellent defending.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Poor pass. Showing a real desire to win it back. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they? No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Playing with purpose and control. Fortune Makavinge. Really vital interception here. Must be! Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Over it comes. And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Struggling to keep the ball. Pele and Lovu. And they know they need to stop him. Chance to finish. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So 2-0 now. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Well-timed tackle. Promising sequence. Determined defending. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, great read there to intercept. Not much time to make up his mind. Opportunity to deliver the cross. High echelon goalkeeping there. the corner played into the box. Well, trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Couldn't keep it. Makaringe. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Dembinkosi Losh. Takes the shot. He's scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
And cleared away. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, nicely cut out. Lovely work to get past his man. And there's the feed into the box. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Really getting stuck in. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Giving it away. And showing fine vision. And running through to the keeper. Campbell with it. Went in strongly, decisively. Just couldn't keep the ball. Can they convert? And still danger here. But wait a minute, that is offside. Now they are committed to making the substitution here. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Fortune Makaringe. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
They couldn't maintain possession. O'Connell. And providing width. Opportunity! It could be up for grabs. And problem solved for now. Crisp tackling. A chance to whip it in. Can he find the net? Terrific block. Can he put it in? And thumped away. In Blovu. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving. Oh, it might be. Well, it so nearly went in, but the post having its say.
Well, that's a great effort, isn't it? He caught that really well. That deserved a goal.
Time for a change then. Well, adding up all the stoppages. We will have 2 extra minutes. Pelé and Lobo. Still alive. In Lobo. And a strong tackle. Must be. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. And the final whistle is sounded. It is a victory on match day one for the home side. And Stuart, you can't really argue with that.
Yeah, it's so vital to get off to a quick start in these group stages. They'll be happy with the 3 points, but now they have to back it up in the next game. 6 points and you're halfway there.